Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we will see 15 MCQs on soil science. It will be helpful for your exam preparation such as IBPS AFO, ICAR JRF and other PG entrances. So, without wasting your time, let's start the video. Next question, question number 16. Reddish color in muriate of potash is due to? Answer is option C, impurities. Reddish color in muriate of potash is due to impurities. Question number 17. Microorganism involved in conversion from nitrite to nitrate is? Answer is option B, nitrobacter. Microorganism involved in the conversion of nitrite to nitrate is nitrobacter. Ammonium is converted to nitrite by nitrosomonas and nitrite is converted to nitrate by nitrobacter. Question number 18. Maximum nitrogen content found in nitrogenous fertilizer of? Answer is option B, anhydrous ammonia. Maximum nitrogen content is found in anhydrous ammonia. Urea contain 46% of nitrogen. Anhydrous ammonia contain 82% of nitrogen. Sodium nitrate contain 16% of nitrogen and ammonium sulfate contain 20% of nitrogen. Question number 19. P2O5% in rock phosphate is? Answer is option B, 20 to 40%. 20 to 40% of P2O5 is present in rock phosphate. Question number 20. An example of sedimentary rock is? Answer is option C, limestone. Examples of igneous rocks are basalt and granite. Sedimentary rocks include shale, limestone and sandstone. Metamorphic rock includes quartzite, marble and schist. Question number 21. Which of the following fertilizer is the most suitable for paddy cultivation? Answer is option B, ammonium sulfate. Ammonium sulfate is most suitable for paddy cultivation. Question number 22. Calcium cyanamide contain dash percentage of nitrogen. Answer is option C, 21. Calcium cyanamide contain 21% of nitrogen. Sodium nitrate contain 16% nitrogen. Calcium nitrate contain 15.5% of nitrogen and potassium nitrate contain 13% of nitrogen. Question number 23. Most abundant microbe on the basis of their number per gram of soil is? Answer is option B, soil bacteria. Most abundant microorganism on the basis of number per gram of soil is bacteria. Whereas most abundant microorganism on the basis of mass per gram of soil is fungi. Question number 24. Which of the following soil fungi solubilizes phosphate in soils and makes it available to plants? Answer is option D, mycorrhiza. Mycorrhiza is the soil fungi which solubilizes phosphate in soil and makes it available to plants. Question number 25. Which of the following substance is used for the reclamation of sodic soil? Answer is option A, gypsum. Gypsum is used at the rate of 8 quintal per hectare for reclamation of sodic or alkaline soil which is having a pH greater than 8.5. Question number 26. Saline alkali soil contain exchangeable sodium percentage of? Answer is option C, greater than 15. Sodic soil and saline sodic soil have exchangeable sodium percentage greater than 15, whereas saline soil have ESP less than 15. Next question is question number 27. Which of the following is the most serious form of water erosion? Answer is option B, sheet erosion. The most serious form of water erosion is sheet erosion. Question number 28. What is the permissible limit of soil loss in India? Answer is option A, 12 ton per hectare per year. The permissible limit of soil loss in India is 12 ton per hectare per year. Question number 29. Which principle is used in time domain refractometry to measure soil water content? Answer is option B, dielectric constant. Dielectric constant is the principle which is used in time domain refractometry to measure soil water content. Question number 30. Which of the following is the example of complex fertilizer? Answer B, diammonium phosphate. Question number 30. Which of the following is the example of complex fertilizer? Answer is option B, diammonium phosphate. Diammonium phosphate is an example of complex fertilizer. Thank you friends for watching our video. Hope you find it useful. Please subscribe our YouTube channel for such more videos. Thank you.